Well, Jacob didn't forecast this. A wintry scene in Bolton on a 90-degree day. Production crews are actually out filming Showtime's revival of Dexter. The popular show has been filming all over the state since January, which explains why they transformed Nashoba Regional High School to look more like it was winter. The limited series will air sometimes this fall.